time.
Larry, just how tough was tonight's loss after, you know, losing four straight and having a 15-point lead with under 5 minutes to go?
I told our team that, you know, they didn't lose the game. They left it on the court. You know, we had limited amount of guys. Wyoming made some great plays. We made some great plays. I look at this game differently than, say, Fresno, where I don't think we lack confidence in this game. I thought we showed a lot of confidence with a very small squad and just had terrible luck. I mean, Anthony's shot, does any one of those plays, Raekwon's dunk, they bank a three, just really feeling bad for our guys. I mean, they played well enough to win. It might be as well as we played all year. And you don't take into factor that we got two starters out, our two leading scorers. So, great game. One where everybody will remember.
Larry, how much of a factor was the investigation in tonight's loss?
I can't comment on any of that.
What about not having JD and Prentice, especially late, to close out the game?
So yeah, you know.
Once again, an issue.
You're the best guy here. You know that. It's that would have really helped. Would have helped in you know, a couple of them. But it's what it is. And I think Raekwon Anthony have an opportunity to get better. I think the huge story is Logan. I mean, he really. I thought he was going to win the game with that shot. 10 rebounds, I think. Really stepping up. I thought Dion was a monster. I thought Nico was really, really good. I was really proud of our guys. I mean, you don't like to lose, but I've won games with teams before where I haven't been as pleased as I was after this game, where guys just left it on the court.
Does that keep this from maybe being a low point in your tenure here? I mean, you've lost five straight. That hasn't happened before. The fact that what you're seeing from the team, or do you feel like this is kind of a low point? You guys need to bounce back up.
It's like the stock market. I got in when it was low, and now look what it's doing. I don't know what kind of question. I live one day at a time. One day at a time, I enjoy life. I'm very blessed.
Do you get a similar sense from this team now, having lost two players, as you did last year when you lost three, kind of rally the troops, play with a short bench?
You know, those two different teams. You know, we had two great players on it. Everybody knew their role. I think it's completely different. Guys are learning new roles. We're growing up on a daily basis. Literally, we are. We're maturing. We're becoming a whole different team. We just have one senior. So, it's just too bad we just didn't. Not find a way to win. Whether it was a call, whatever it was, just wasn't meant to be.
Late in the game and into overtime, Wyoming was really relying on that three-point shot, kind of similar to that game against Air Force when they kind of hurt you guys with the three ball. Is that something that's an alarming trend for you late in the game?
No, I thought we were there a lot. A lot of contested shots. I mean, he banked one in. I can't. Like I say, I think that's the best we've played all year. We played well enough to win. I'm just going to keep repeating myself. We're limited. Anthony played 50 minutes. I keep going and keep answering it, but there's a reason. You know, our offense was sluggish at the end because we're tired. It is what it is. You go to New Mexico, that's a long trip because you have to spend the night and I thought for a team that was limited with how many players we had and worn out, I thought it was grumbling. One of the high points of my time here, just the effort we put out. So nothing's alarming to me. We just didn't win, did everything but win.
Do you think that energy is why you guys came out and played so well at the start of each half? I mean, you were up 24-10 at the start of the game, and then the start of the second half, having that rest, if you're worried about fatigue, the guys were a little fresher, and that's where it showed.
Yeah, you know, I thought with the timeouts and with the TV, I didn't sense we were tired till maybe the second overtime. You know, we seemed really fresh, or I wouldn't have kept them out there. You know, we had other guys we could have gone to, but you know, our starting lineup really got that lead and stayed with it. And I just thought we really showed up in the last 5 minutes.
Aaron, do you believe he'll remain the coach here through the season?
I can't comment on.